Hi guys, I will show you in this tutorial how to glowing close-up photos. Now open your desired image. Click on Spot Healing Brush Tool and select Patch Tool, draw on black spots on skin and erase with selection. Go to Select Menu and select Deselect option, or press Ctrl and D. Now go to Layer Menu, for Duplicate Background Layer, select Layer via Copy option, or press Ctrl plus J. Again go to Layer Menu, select Layer Mask option, click on Reveal All. Then go to Image Menu, select Apply Image option. Click on Blending option, and set Multiply to Normal, then click OK. Now go to Filter menu, select Blur option, then click Gaussian Blur. And set Radius Amount 10. Then click OK. Then go to Layer Panel, select the Layer Mask Thumbnail and click on Blending option, then set Normal to Screen. Again go to Layer Menu, click on New Adjustment Layer, and select Gradient Map option. Then set the mode normal to soft light, and press OK. Now go to Layer Panel, click on the above image layer thumbnail. Then click on Burn Tool on Tools Bar. Now click with Burn Tool on bright places in the image. That's it. More likes will motivate me make some more updates, positive feedback are much appreciated. Please like, comment, subscribe for more updates. Thank you.